Good evening. Welcome back. This is James, County Line Forge. We're going to make some punches tonight. Got some coil spring in the fire heating up. We're going to start with a ball punch, probably make a slitting punch, and we'll see what else we can make. But starting with the ball punch. Hang out. We'll be right back. All right. Bring this out. Not too fancy with a ball punch. Just got to get a nice taper in on it. The size ball you want to make. Making mine for do some detail work. Some brackets I'm making. Some hangers. I probably want a 3/8 inch ball punch. What we'll do is we'll dress that up on the grinder once we get it done on the tip. For a ball punch, then we'll round that tip off with the sander. 8-10 inches long, so we're gonna come right back here. Cut it off there. After I cut it off, I'm gonna go 8-sided on it instead of round. Something to make it, you know, textured in your hand. So. Right here, taper down, we'll clean this up, and I'm gonna go 8 sides on it. First, we're gonna go square. Straightened up, looking good. See, we went down to 8 sides on it. See, it looks fine. Right, I'm taking it and let it sit and cool for a second. Well, for more than a second, long enough for me to be able to handle it. I don't want to cool it in water, just spring steel. Crack it. While it's cooling, I'm gonna heat my oil up. So, be right back. Don't go anywhere. Got it cleaned up, got the ball end done, punch end done. Now it's time to heat treat it. So I'm gonna normalize one cycle, because I've already normalized it once, so one more, and then we'll go into the oil. So, stick with me. Next one I'm gonna make, slot punch. So, what I consist of is tapering this down. I'm gonna kind of flare it though to make it a rounded slot punch. Kind of making a chase. It's, I guess what some people call it is a chasing punch for doing grooves and stuff like that for grooving. So, get this in the fire, get it hot. Just simply gonna because it's going to flare that end out around it. See that? Or flared it out with my taper in. Now what I'll do, when I do my 8-size on here, I cut it off. I clean that round up with the grinder, but I'll leave it round that way. When I'm chasing my grooves and stuff, I can hit just the high spots. And I'm not pushing material. You don't want to push material. Hit the high spots. And just clean it up a little bit. Snip her off. Again, with some links. Another. Eight-sided, so we're going to take it down square like we did the last one. Cut 8 sides. Flatten up those 45. I'll let this normalize, and then I'll take it to the grinder, clean it up, and get it ready for heat treat as well. Alright, next I'm going to make a slitting chisel. I'm not going to cut things brief with a narrow edge without taking too much of the material with it. So, got it in the fire and getting ready to come on to the anvil. Flattening it up, see? A little grinding as possible. Keep all the material that I can. just upset that steel back in. What do we got? She's ready to normalize. Get it in there. Base ground up. Looks pretty good. Round to the end. That way I don't leave any marks. Flat. Eight sides round on the tip. Go well with this. They're both about the same length. Give or take quarter inch. Got all three of them ready to heat treat. They've all been normalized, ground, with the rough grind, got the chase, the slitter, and the ball punch. Let's see if you can see them up close here. There's the chase. Eight sides. Get a little texture in your hand, something to hold on to. Slitter. Pretty narrow. It's got the rough grind on. Still got to sharpen it after it's hardened and tempered. Got it on that end. There you go, ball punch, tapered down from that. Alright, got the fire good and hot. We're going to normalize these, or heat treat these bad boys. First we're going to quench them. Trying to let that heat chase back up towards the front of it. You see the straw color here right now, and it's going to move up towards this tip. Can you see the straw color on the tip? She's ready to dunk. Last one. Color coming right here. We want to see. That's what we want right there. Nice and golden on that tip. Out. show you what we got here, guys. Slitting chisel made out of spring steel. Ball punch. Spring steel lip. All from a coil spring. And a chase. I think it's called. Don't quote me on that. I'm not sure, but kind of sure. But all three. Boom, boom, boom. Doesn't take too long to do. Fairly easy. Great tools. Will last you a long time. As long as you heat treat these properly, that is all that matters. There you go. All right. If you liked it, hit the button. Subscribe. Share it. Thank you for watching. And on to the brackets that I'm making with them. See you next time. Thanks.